next drill that we'll be doing is called the X dribble with the layup. My players is going to be making the X around the cones. Once they get around the cones, they're going to stay low and explode with one dribble. Mainly, we're trying to focus on getting to the lane with one dribble and covering up some ground.